Buckles up the doorbell, rings no more bell. He thought he found his home, but circumstances he can't change. Waiting by the second wind from the left he's known. For the last 7 months or so, she said he found a man who looks like you, who cried because he never knew about the boy in pictures that we showed. A rambler in his younger days, he knew he made a few mistakes, but he swore he would have been there had he known it. Son, we think we found your dad in Oklahoma. A million thoughts race through his mind. What's his name? What's he like? And would he do anything like the man in his dreams? She could see the questions in his eyes. Mister, don't be scared, my child. I'll let you know what we know. Who cried and said he never knew about the boy in pictures that we showed. A rambler in his younger days, he knew he made a few mistakes, but he swore he wouldn't ever have known him. He always said that this was something that you wanted. So it's time to meet your dad in Oklahoma. One last turn, he held his breath till they reached the 5th house on the left. And all at once the tears came rolling in. And as they pulled into the drive, a man was waiting there outside to wipe the worry from his eyes, smiled and took his hand, and he said, I'm the man who looks like you. I cried because I never knew about the boy in pictures that they showed me. I know I made a few mistakes, but I swear I would have been there had I known it. Never again will you ever be alone.
Thank you so much.